Well, as we saw, the carpet was, well, it was no carpet. It was all gray. So we're at the pre-stages right now of putting it down. And hey, step by step by step, you know, one step here, one step there, we're coming along with it. Let's check out that inside, how that come out. Oh yeah, we did put door keys in it too, because they did not work the car. So we got our doors there. Other door over there. Now we got our back halves in. So yeah, like I said, we're making it happen step by step. Money stereo installations every step I take. We just try to do a little more better than last time. You know, push the envelope, take it to the next level. That's all I got to say. I did it my way. Gotta go. Live and deck, direct Rob for Money stereo installation. We see the trunk design kicker. Oh, this is a blue car. Wonder who picked that out. Everything by kicker up in here. Bam, battery, the blackout edition. We're working on the inside now today. Hope for some sound. Got the retro radio going in. So, went ahead and dropped that USB right there. That was built for going in a cigarette lighter, but we're not putting no USB plug right there in that cigarette lighter hole. That's what we ain't gonna do. So, got the radio in. We about to have lights, camera, action in a little bit. Hey, watch me work. Gotta go. Here we go. We're gonna turn it on, see what's going on. Gonna play some middle of the line music. And just let you see what I see, or should I say hear what I hear. We're closer, bam. We got a kicker set up here. Extra battery in the corner. Kicker box, that's right. Close this up here. Custom door panels work. There, there, there. I don't own the rights to this music, but here we go. Can you hear him singing? Can you hear him singing?
Sold a nigga 18 ounces, smoked the other half. Catch his ass with a pike. I seen this Jimmy Neutron, I'm a young boy genius. On a futon, I'ma give it that penis. When it's just done, I'ma fill up arenas. Like Gilbert Arenas, shoot my shot, I'm still with the demons. Ooh, I keep it thorough. I got 5 chicks in New York, that means one in each borough. I'm in the pocket like bro. When I'm back home, no, they treat me like Robert De Niro. Took her to talk about butter and churro. Took her home, gave her a cinnamon swirl. I left it in, I got a 1 euro. Zeros on zeros on zeros. I got a check from a shoe company, now I do anything in New Balance State. I bought her a plane ticket out of state. I got me a shorty from Runaway, said I'm in town today. She said she coming over and she down to stay. I got a hit, she been playing that shit, so when she pull up on me, I know what she about to say. What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in.
Again, I don't own the rights to this music. I like this current song, I like the way how it begins, so I've been using it in my videos lately. But here we go. Wrong ready, wrong button, wrong button. Yeah, he talking too. To correct Lorenzo's question, what size motor is we looking at here?
454.
454, but it's dressed as a 396?
Well, you can't really tell unless you look at the numbers on the back of the block.
Uh-huh.
So you really can't tell because it's decoded. So they all look the same.
Uh-huh.
It won't be any different.
So the motor in this car is actually?
It's a 454.
Ha! I was right. I told you I heard you say that. Even though it does say, but it is what it is. Man, here you go, my man.
I appreciate you.
Well, let me ask you a question, man. How does that music sound to you?
Man, Never disappoint. My bike, my car. Better come see him.
Hey,
come see him.
You heard him. We out the door. And where we at? We at today. We over at. You see it. We got to go.
Yes, sir.
All right, for sure. Any problems, any questions? You know where I be. We got you. All right. Bye.